What I'm going to do here in this Python example is I'm going to create a data frame, and it will be called column 1, column 2, and you'll notice that column 1 has A, B, C, and column 2 has a list per row, so 5, 3, 4, 5, 1, 3, 4. And so what the objective is to take column 2, which is these index 5, 3, and 4 into data frame 2, which is C1, which has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. C2 is the column which we want to look up. So what I do is I first iterate over the columns, and what I want to do is create the columns for the numbers so that I can then use those columns as a placeholder to put my lookup value. So here's the end result. You can see 5 is FF, 3 is AA, 4 is DD, and then we have 5 would be FF, 1 would be XX, 3 would be AA, 4 would be DD. So the way I did it is I iterate over my data frame 1, get the value, split it apart, get the value, and then use that value to do a data frame where lookup based on C1. I strip that value. I'm looking along the row axis, drop the NA values, because it'll find all of the, it returns back basically a match based on either values or NA for the whole data frame. So that's what'll be in buffer. That's why you have to do the drop NA. And then once I do that, then I'd use my value that I'm returning back from the buffer, grab the first value for C2, which will be in that row, because its buffer will hold the whole row that it found. And it can be one or more rows, or zero or more rows. I guess that'd be a better way of saying it. And then we get our lookup.